So which one are you changing?
The whole thing.
That unit coming off. Okay.
Because they have several brake discs.
These are all the discs.
Yeah. Then when you press that piston.
That pin.
That
compresses them. Yeah.
Because this one is connected to the wheel.
Yeah.
So they're changing the brake unit because it's got to the limit. So they're changing the whole brake limit, brake unit rather.
And the limit, let's show you where the limit is. The limit is here. That's the brake wear indicator. As the brakes get used, this moves in until it gets pretty much flush. When that gets flush,
then they need to change the brake.
So this wheel, for example, has still got a long way to go. That pin there, the brake wear indicator, and that one there. Okay, so each wheel has got them on there as well. Each wheel's got them. There you go, there's the brake wear. That pin there. Okay. Any loading until this is done. So that's the whole unit that's going to come off. They've got to take all this off. Yeah. Hello.
I'd love to see you later.
That's the wheel off. So this is the new brake unit they're going to put on.
Yeah.
Like this. That's what it looks like. Oh, nice and new. Nice and clean.
Yeah.
So these are all the brake pads. That's the brake pad, pad. These are all brake pads. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Quite heavy, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, so you need that sling.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Yeah. As United departs.
Brake has been lifted up now, hoisted.
Yeah. Hoisted.
And that's our new brake. So the brake is on, I'm putting the wheel back.